YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how I make my expression wig without closure. Thank you. So I'm going to use this wig. And I'm using bond for the wig. Yeah, I start with cap. am through with it. If you love the hair, you can comment on it. Thank you, guys.